inspiration. This thing's always changing. Y'all peep the story out though.
Up early at 7:30 in the morning. Going to greet my folk at the airport before they're airborne. I take a glance at my mama and can tell that she sat inside, realizing my peeps are about to bail. Holding the tears back, we into gate 12. Thinking of years back when we was catching hell. Living on the 13th block of my town. That's right before my cuz was locked down. At the age of 5, we realized we had to survive in the game. All the new things changed and we had to maintain. That's around the same time that daddy disappeared. Didn't know where the nigga was, but I knew he wasn't here. And to see my peeps leave brought all the memories back. Flashback, counterattack into reality. I snapped, gave my cuz a kiss on the cheek.
Love you, folk.
I said, I see you when I see you, don't forget me. And when they left, I thought I couldn't take it. But had to face it, that's what happened when you make that separation. Good things change. That separation, that separation. And when they left, I thought I couldn't take it. But had to face it, that's what happened when you make that separation. Good things change. That separation, that separation. And when they left, I thought I couldn't take it. But had to face it, that's what happens when you make that separation. Good things change.
As time went by, I never realized that witnesses in 86 together. This is time progressed, the family seemed to split. After the passing of my two grandmothers, it seemed the tests and trials make the family change their mind. The time when constant pressure didn't make staying together seem any better. Not writing letters or sending cheddar to my kinfolk locked in prison for my decision. Made me pray for their forgiveness, so I pray that they was listening. My late mother's memory forever glistens, forever shines in my mind until the end of time. My family walked the line between love and hate. Rewind the tape back to 88 or 89. The time with my cousins and I tried to stick with it. After grandma was put out of commission, punched the ticket, she was out, and so the family diminished. Not necessarily meaning we was finished. The family remained dedicated, but had to face it. That's what happens when you make that separation. Good things change. That separation, that separation. The family remains dedicated, but had to face it. That's what happens when you make that separation. Good things change. That separation, that separation. The family remains dedicated, but had to face it. That's what happens when you make that separation. Good things change. That separation, that separation.
Back then, you couldn't tell me that things would change. You was my sidekick, I showed you all the moves to the game. Previous to your separation, we hit the block in desperation with a plan to take a stand and teach the nation. Me and you side by side, we rode through the hood. Hand, spectators banned, made a knock on that wood. Cause we was click tight, black folks sticking together. You couldn't pay me to think it wouldn't last forever. But all of a sudden, you got ghosts. And now, so far away, used to be so close. D-Lady gave you the warning, said get your life straight. And not to leave after y'all, but yet you walked at the gate. And only if I knew then what I know now. On the outside, you were smiling, on the inside, had a frown. You made a move unanticipated. To all my peeps, I got love for you. Even though we separated, separated, you made a move unanticipated.
Separation. I still got love for you. What's up to that boy Kenny? What's up to that boy Chuck? Shantae, Crystal, Droopy. All my peeps that was down back in the day. Made that separation. Never gotta make that congregation. Come back, 360 turn. Wanna send a shout out to everybody that was down with me from day one. And I mean day one. March 18, 1979. That's day one, baby. Like they wanna send a shout out to my kinfolk, Got Shade, aka JW. Been down since day one. Wanna say much love to my kinfolk, Undor, locked up. We got love for you out here in the free world. I can't wait to see you again. We gon' team up and make it happen. And I mean that. Wanna send a shout out to all my kinfolks and relatives. My Aunt Pat made that separation. My uncles, you know what I'm saying? My dad made that separation. Now it's time to patch it up. I wanna send a shout out to that boy Big Star, hooking this track up. Let me get up on it and do my thing. Cause it's hard out here in this world.
DJ Crash.
And this rap thing is all I got to hold on to.
Blue.
And once I lose this,
Rick.
And I'll be separated from the earth.
Separate.
But I'll be congregating with my maker. Cause I'll never lose him. He'll never lose me. I wanna send a shout out to my T Jones. I wanna tell you much love for all done for me. Demon Killer Coalition, everybody, this is just the beginning, baby. Separation, congregation, whole black nation, feel me.